time you show up here, it seems like I get to talk to you down here somehow. I'm gonna give this to you. There's yours. Opening night, right there, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations for first and foremost. This car looks so good tonight. The heat, you were trying to figure out what was the best line for you with the feature. The bottom just loved this machine.
Firstly, we haven't had a puppy.
Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry. My bad.
No, the heat race, this is the first time this car has seen this racetrack, so I didn't really know what to expect. I was kind of racing all over it. I was a little tight, but I don't know. It seemed pretty good, so we didn't really change much for the feature, and we had a nice bottom, and it rolled right around there. So I can't thank my team enough, man. They worked their butts off, and all you incredible fans who come out each and every week to support us racers, we won't be doing this without you guys. So I don't know. We get to stay overnight and party our ass off in Grand Forks.
Every time you show up here, it seems like this track loves you. And this thing worked out really well tonight. Your season's been awesome. Talk about the season on the whole and finishing here, right here, and with your lane so far.
It's great to come back here. I wish they raced mods here weekly, but back in B-Mod days, it was great to me. And like I said, I wish I'd come here every week to put on a show for the fans. But it's been a good year for us. We're chasing the national title, and we needed this win tonight. That was huge. So we're going to party. Just want to thank all my sponsors. Kirby and Juliet, Pit Stop, are just traveling around the country to watch me and everybody else on this race car. I'm so excited, man. It's going to be an awesome late model race tomorrow. This is my favorite weekend of the year, so just pumped.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your feature winner tonight. It is Tyler.